God has been at work throughout history, pursuing a relationship with human beings. In burning bushes, on blazing mountaintops, in silent rooms, in quiet moments, God has been drawing people to himself. Can you imagine Moses and Mary, Abraham or Noah, as they actually came into contact with the living God? He revealed himself in a unique way to each of them, and in turn they each responded differently. Some trembled, some bowed down, some stood before him in silent awe. How would you have responded? How we respond to God reveals what we believe.